What is up, everybody? Phil here. Today is my day one unboxing video of Final Fantasy Hyrule Zelda Returns. This is an interesting one because it marks my most disappointing day at Starbucks when I went to pick up this game. So I asked for a double shot chocolate macchiato, okay? And the woman behind the counter had great tits, by the way. Anyway, when I got my drink, the dumb bitch only gave me a single shot. So I'm like, what? This isn't what I asked for. You must be stupid or something. And so she's all like, sir, I assure you that it's a double. Can you check again? But at this point, I was pissed. So I was like, what the hell? You expect me to check after I'm busting my ass playing video games? That's your job! But before I do, someone smashed a MacBook Pro over my head and I woke up in an alley with my left kidney missing. So what's wrong with it?
What I just watched was single-handedly the worst YouTube video I've ever seen. At no point in your 15-minute rambling bitch fest was there anything close to what the video was advertising. I dislike this video, and may God have mercy on your soul.
Wow, you don't have to be so close-minded about it.
You asked me to look at this because people were bullying you. After reading the bully comments, I want to bully you as well. You know what this video accomplished? It made YouTube comments, right? How did you manage that?
But...
And then you told them all to go fuck themselves and die. Every one of them. Individually. And then you closed comments.
I didn't say that, okay? What I said was...
So, here's what we're going to do about this. It's Christmas time, the time of joy, giving, NPR patch jobs.
Oh.
You're going to call in that favor to the disgruntled games enthusiast. And you're going to do a crossover about the game you didn't even take out of the box. Okay?
Oh, come on! That guy's a ripoff! Besides, isn't that your job to arrange for me?
No, more like my punishment. You know what would be great right now? If you fucking did what I asked you to!
This game is like shit pouring out of my dick into an eye hole and then going down the tube to the nose and then... Stop it! Stop it! What the hell is wrong with you? What? I'm bit... Oh, hell no! Shit!
Well, howdy, neighbor. It's been a while. You remember that favor you owe me?
Damn it! Yes, I remember!
Oh, come on! I need a car for this? Oh, my back! So I'm here to cash in. Let's do a crossover, buddy old pal.
Fine, shit! What do you want to do?
Dude, say something.
What? Now?
No! In 5 minutes!
Oh... Merry Christmas, everybody! Phil here! Today I'm doing a collab review of Final Fantasy Hyrule Zelda Returns with the ill-tempered digital goods Poindexter.
Why did you just call me, you motherfucker?
Oh my god! I am nothing like him! How many fucking times do I need to say that?
Dude, you can drop character now, you're scaring me!
I don't play a character, you idiot! That's the difference!
What?
I'm not fake like all those other ripoffs. I'm 100% real!
So you're an actual angry sociopath? For reals? Wait a minute. That's not entertaining at all! Think you see?
Oh, my eyes!
Ah! Wait. When did I equip that?
Huh, I get this. Hey, buddy, did you get your collab video done?
No.
You pissed him off, didn't you?
No, that's the thing. There was nothing I could do.
Mm-hmm.
I'm serious. But the good thing is, I learned a valuable lesson.
Wow.
Yes, wow. See, I get it now. As an entertainer, you're nothing without your audience. If you treat people like crap, complain all the time, and not give a damn about what you present to them, you're sure to lose that audience. That's what people were trying to tell me all along, and I spat in their faces every time. Well, not anymore, boss. I've got some growing up to do.
Phil, I'm proud of you.
Thanks, boss.
Does that mean you'll be editing too?
Jesus Christ, one stunt at a time, man!
Ugh.
But hey, I've been feeling so generous today that I got you a present!
Oh, thanks! Man, I wanted to play the... There's no game in here.
What?
There's no game, Phil. Where is the game, Phil?
Oh, that. Yeah, I traded that in a week ago. Merry Christmas!